Test, test. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Test, test. มาตากทางได้ยินเสียงไหมครับผมทางบ้านนี่ผมจะทดสอบการมาซ่อมคอมพิวเตอร์หนึ่งตัวแบบนั้นนะครับจากคอมพิวเตอร์ภาษาอังกฤษนะครับ so this one should be in English and Thai will be after this คุณสุราครับเสียงชัดเจนนะครับผมมีคนแรกที่ต่อทักมาSo right now we are looking at theOnline real time information. You can see that in this area, the sunspot should be 3164 or 3184, 3194, 3186, 3181, and 3182. Right now, right here.3190 should be the biggest one, and this will be 3 to earth when it moves to about this area. So 3914, if it got the any CME or solar flare, it will direct hit to earth, almost the same as 3186. Right now, right here, there are so many activity in this area.Nothing good at all. Take a look at the information from the NASA. CME storm G1 class geomagnetic storm is in progress on Jan 15 as Earth passed through the magnetic wake of stale CME with almost 2 years ago. Stale CME, what does it mean? It means invisible or undetectable, but the fact they do. Stale CME come from where? If they say that it undetectable, it means it come from other suns, not from our suns, right?So far, 3182 had released so many M-fair to the Earth, and this angle, it will hit Earth on January 17, 18, 19, and 20, because there are so many flare, and right here, so many sunspot. This one, this picture, it looks like they take the photo from Earth.January 15, Netherlands. Netherlands, you can see sunspot rotate almost the same as NASA say from left to right. They don't have the time stamp on this photograph, but keep in mind that when I took the photo in my place at about 20 degree north, it totally different.From the photo that they show as NASA indicate to us. Today I shall talk about the pole shift later on. just to see some more photo of the sunspot rotation. I wish you could understand my English. Not to keep so deep. So many things has happened to our Earth, but nobody wants to talk about the fact. Okay, this photo is fine. You can see that about 8:30 in the morning in my location, the sunspot rotation from southeast, almost south to the west east. It's not from left to right as the NASA say that. And this one, it indicate that this one had been taken at Natureland, almost nearby the North Pole. If you set up the camera nearby the North Pole, the sun rotation from left to right. But if you take the photo nearby equator, the sun rotation from southwest to the southeast to the northwest. No, I don't believe that. It should not different like this. It's too much. This one about 58 degrees different from NASA image. Sometimes someone or somebody has hide the truth, has hide the fact. As I tell you so many times, on January 13, the NASA had released that the new sunspot come from this area, this angle. But when they show the animation, this one look almost at the north of the sun, not in the east, like this T188. How could they show so different? Maybe they want us to understand or make more clear about this sunspot, or maybe they want to use this kind of the frame to fulfill, not in vertical, in horizontal. I don't know, but maybe they have something to tell us, or let us think about what the rotation direction is it. Check everything. Look at the energy direct from the sun. Look at the blue color like this. It indicates that when the energy that released from the sun is not stable, and the rotation it looks stable, but the energy is not stable. Wind speed, temperature, and density. Sometimes, somehow, it go very high. So, when you take a look at every information, of course, this raw information come from NASA and many education institute. I think we can believe or we can rely on this raw data. It should be the fact and the truth that nobody could hide it, because it is one open to the public for many sources of information. Even Solarham.net, they always tell us the truth and the fact that what is really going on right now. And this is why I expect a class because the solar park is going to hire more than 200. So we can expect the A-class is coming soon. But if this A-class occur at another angle that not direct to the Earth, it should be fine. Let's say that 3184, 3186, if the A-class occur in these two sunspots, it will direct hit Earth any angle. Right now 3190 has more powerful and 3191 and 3192. This one indicate that the CME will hit Earth on January 19. Look at this coming CME. See that? Not much, but a little bit, but is still harmful to our Earth. There are so many CME after solar flare, but the NASA not generate the CME that already happened at the sun. Of course, maybe they want to hide us something. Right here, right now, almost more than 1 month that Earth has been burned by the solar flare. The solar flare contains the X-ray, UV, ultraviolet, and gamma ray that harm to our DNA and chromosome. It's not good at all. And you can see that it is burned the Earth every second. That's a matter of how strong it is. In this color, it's not good to us all, even to the violet color, to this area. Over the northern of America, Canada, we can see that Europe, Russia, and almost all over the world. But because of right now, the Earth moved the South Hampshire to the sun. So the heating point, it's about 20 degrees south. More aurora at the North Pole, more than South Pole. And this also indicates that about 2 or 3 energy, 2 or 3 radiation, 2 or 3 electromagnetic had hit Earth from 3 sources of energy, of radio wave. What does this mean? It means not only our sun had produced electromagnetic wave or any frequency to hit Earth. It's supposed to be two other sources of energy that hit Earth. Right here, it's not okay that the sun about this position and the solar wind storm pour from position from left to right. But you can see by yourself, the curie proton and high energy in the back, sometimes somehow is stronger than up front. Up here, dawn and dusk. So we so sure that the energy come from some star beside our sun. And right now the proton density is almost all over the space. In the front, up here, down here, on the back right here. Density too much. Proton density too much, it means we have more electrical in the air, in the sky, on ground. And I believe that the ART32 had fallen down in Nepal. It comes from this energy to make electric short circuit on the airplane while they are landing. A lot of pressure. You can see that. On around the Earth. This photo indicates that this energy, the red one, pour to the Earth's surface or pour to our soil in all locations. The energy come from the North Pole is much more danger because North Pole is the way that the Earth magnetic field which is produced from the South Pole go back to the Earth at the North Pole. This is an anomaly that happened in the Northern America continental from the North Pole to the equator nearby the center of America. Strong energy pour to the Earth at North Pole and South Pole, even from North Pole down to equator. Look at the time right here. Look at the color. The light blue is okay, but you see that when it start to be the a little bit light yellow and more yellow is not good at all. Around here, how could this area from equator to about 40 degree north, how could there are so many electric or magnetic? Right here, it had less magnetic field or less energy, but here is stronger than this area. You can see that about 40 degree north to 60 had less energy than from 40 down to equator. Right here, right now, Earth been bombarded. At the North Pole, the movement right is. Again, human resonance, Earth heartbeat. Right here, right now, below than two. Sorry. Cosmic rays still bombard Earth from time to time, almost every day. They got the big one almost every day. An earthquake today at the northern Sumatra. Right here, I believe that it's almost close to the magma layer in this area. If I am not wrong, it's about 50 earth crust. It takes about 50 kilometers. So this one occur at the depth of 37. So it almost close to the magma layer. It's not good because this one, you can see that this is the Danuo Toba. This is the second large super volcano in the world. The biggest one is a Yellowstone. The second one is Danuo Toba. This one had been erupted long time ago, and this one get vertex to the world, to the light on Earth. It's about 500 kilometer long and about 200 to 300 kilometer wide. It's not good. Many volcano have eruption in this area. This area later one at the Krakatoa. So almost at the same line. For USGS is not indicate another fault line in this area that we call Burma Strip. So USGS look over so many detail on Earth. They want us to only follow them and believe only them, not other source of information. today the boy report nothing. It's been it's normal. But again, as I say that the wavelength is not good right here at on the top. Why they have two second wave? The second one, why this one is not going down? Now look at the west coast of the Northern America continental, almost the same. As I always say that right now, Earth rotation is slower day by day. That's why the water from this area, from the east coast of Asia, move to the west coast of Northern America, and the water from eastern of Australia move to the western of South America, the same. The water from East Atlantic at the east coast of Northern America move to Africa and Europe, and the water from South America move to the west coast of Africa, the same thing right here, from Indian Ocean allow from Africa to Sumatra to Java and Australia. Earth rotation is slower. Right now it's about 1,670 km per hour. Look at the jet stream at the top of the world and going down. You can see that it looks like they split into two. This is how Earth magnetic field has been changed from the north, from the highest to the surface, Earth surface like this. Both of the steam going down nearby the Earth, totally nearby equator. At the North Pole, right here, the steam downward. You can see that almost to the 30 degree north, right here in Pacific. Right here is down under 20 degree north. That's why the weather so crazy, especially at the Saudi Arabia, why the desert turn brown to be green. And one thing that I want to emphasize for everyone, this one indicated PM 1. Not PM 2.1. The particle PM 1 occur where? Almost close to Himalaya. Right here, Kashmir, down to Nepal, and down to Bhutan and Tibet, Bhutan, right? This area. How could this area have the particle PM 1? It indicates that Indian plate had moved, pushing up the Eurasian plate right here. About 3 or 4 days ago, we got the report from India that the area around this area is dropping down 5.4 centimeters. Himalaya is dropping down. Why? Some movement, some crack down under this the long line. So many times we found that the earthquake right here about lower than 200 kilometer. It's not good. Even the city of Bangkok, sorry, lower center of Thailand. How could we have PM1? Something wrong in this area. One lesson that they found that we use too much underground water. It means there are so many holes in this area under the Earth's surface. So the area in this one should be moved about 2 to 10 kilometers down under the mean sea level, and it caused some dust to fly over. Not good. Even right here between Cambodia and Vietnam, they less factory in this area. It should not have any PM1. Right here along with the volcano, so many volcano are erupting. Of course they can create particle PM1 and Ichawa too. So many movement. You can see the front that they say that high tide of the sea level, sea water is not the real fact. Sometimes somehow the earth plate had been popped up and dropped down. Right here, PM1. What do you do in this area? Got the PM1, right? Not in this area. Look at the, this one should be Louisiana, right? Or Mississippi, Louisiana. PM1, this area, not good. This area got the PM1 up to nearby the Great Lake. This area will be break down to be the sea after the pole shift. So when you can detect PM1 in this area, it means earth had been cracked among from south to north. That's why the particle PM1 fly over the ground. Not good at all. In Canada, so strong PM1. What caused the PM1 over Canada that close to the North Pole? To Europe. This one close to the Alps Empire. PM1 at the northern of Italy, France and Switzerland. How could it happen? Everything will be not the same. Snow fall at the North Pacific Ocean. Nothing really good. Now look at the photo that I share from Ben Davison. Ben had calculated and that after pole shift, the new equator will like this. So the Antarctica continental will move up from the South Pole to equator, and this one Australia move forward, right, from South Hampshire to the North Hampshire, and somehow somewhere right here is my country. It is Java, Sumatra and Southeast Asia close to the North Pole. You have to look to search from many places what will happen. This is Africa. The Scandinavian will move down from about 50 north to about 20 to 30 north. So Europe, right, move from the cold area to be the warmer. That's why there are no winter or no snow at this time. This is Africa. Saudi Arabia from desert. Right now it turned from brown to green. Because of Saudi Arabia will move close to the north. You don't have to believe this photo, or believe me, anyone, you have to search by yourself, correct the data by yourself, and try to thinking in scientific. What should be happen? Sweden going down from upper north to lower north. United Kingdom, Greenland, Iceland. That's why right now Iceland, we can see very less ice is green. Why Greenland? The glacier melt so fast. Because Greenland will move from north to the equator. The geographic change. So the magma or the heat underground has been changed. Let's say that Central America will be the South Pole, and Florida right here, right, close by the South Pole. Florida right here should be about 60 degrees south. So most of the United States will move to the South Pole. Australia, Timor, Java, Borneo, Sumatra, Malaysia, Siam, nearby the North Pole. This is how the energy hit when the run bill and spread off. You have to look more information and more data to make your own decision what will happen. This is an online real-time information from spacecraft and from satellite that fly around the Earth. Right now, solar wind is about not over 700 km per hour, or about 1,000,000.9 km an hour. But you can see the run bill pretty close to the satellite orbit. And you can see in the back of the Earth right now, the dark side, or at night, energy pour down to the Earth. That's why many people could not sleep at night. Why the energy pour down to the earth at night? Because of most of the magnetic field, right, had been generated to upfront to protect the energy from the sun. Because the sun is the most powerful closest to the earth. So the magnetic field at the backside is very weak or not much. The same at the military base station. They have to put more troops at the dangerous area. Is that the same thing? That's why the energy from the back can pour to the earth at night. Look at the IMF line from the sun, from the front. You can see that it's still in the standby, and when it hit the earth, the field at Vandenberg is still good, but it breaking off in the back. Something hit us in the back. And look at the closed loop at the red one. It's not really good. And right here, right now, earth magnetic at the north and south are splitting into 2, 3, and 4. Look at the big picture. Take a look at the South Pole. It look like right now it look like we don't have any magnetic field at north and at the south at all, nothing, and more energy up to the north. You can see that it's the red one. It look like it indicates 4 strong earth magnetic field at north, or another word, they are splitting, something like that. Right here about 248, no more magnetic field at all. 252. 254, almost 6 minutes. About 6 minutes that Earth had no magnetic field. About 6 minutes. It's pretty wrong. It's so long, it's not good. Right here at the North Pole, you can see the shape of the North Magnetic Pole and the shape at the South Magnetic Pole. It split to the left and right, and right here at north, it has small color, so small cycle in this area. One, two, three, four, five. So many magnetic field at the South Pole. You see small one, this one, and it's two point. Can see that this is the evidence that Earth magnetic had been split into 4 and 6 and sometimes somehow 8. We observe the sun. When the sun magnetic at north split from 1 to 2, at south from 1 to 2, and at the north from 1 to 4. At the south, 4 to 4, it means 8 magnetic field at the sun. Later on, sun magnetic field will flip from north to south, from south to north. Of course, on the sun, magnetic field, it flip upside down. For the earth, of course, it may be flip upside down, but the earth geographic not really move upside down. But you change the location in east latitude and longitude, as I said earlier before, from Ben Davison photo. If someone still believe that our Earth is still normal, nothing changed, it's up to their idea. I try to combine about the Bible, the Al-Quran, and from the Buddha. Use that information from the writer, from the documentary, and try to compare with the scientific information from space, from Earth, from interstellar. And I believe that we are approaching to the Pearlship pretty soon. As on information right now, the last calculation that I had done about last July at 2022, I still keep those information that Earth magnetic field should be flipped after this coming June 2023. Because of this information, try your best. So far so good. Look for more information. If you have some more questions, search through the Google. Wow. On 14, the sun in Thailand, like this. This is the first time. This is the solar flare. Sorry, lens flare, sorry. How could this happen? This one report from Philippines, or from Philip. Francis should be the friends. Where is here? I'm not quite sure, but it should be Mexico. Wow, you can see that whenever the solar flare hit Earth and later on CME follow the solar flare that facing to the Earth, those energy go down like this. Last night, my follower Kunan had told me that when her touched her mobile phone, it got the electric shock in her mobile phone. So this morning, I tried to check in my place on my bed. Sorry about my house. I live like this. This is my cave house. No window at all. This is on east. The sunlight hit this area. Should be north. You can see that electric in the air. Electrical in the air. In my house. This is about 30 centimeter thick. No electrical wire right here. Only the cement and rock. My house. This is where I live. Many people ask me why I put the laundry and this one inside my house. Because if it's really cold, I have to wash my clothes, right? It generates the heat, so it makes my cave house pretty warm. That is the lesson. So you have the electric in the air. Usually this one have to place to the electric plug at the wall. But right here, among this area, of course, there may be the Wi-Fi, or there may be the mobile phone, radio wave, but no, not really. It's not much like this. That's why I believe that the ART32 that falling down at Nepal caused by the electric short circuit. If you had any chance, you can join the Strange Sky, and this group is pretty good. Report so many information from the sky. You can see the weird phenomena at each color. It's a true color. Nobody make it up. Why we have to look at the sky at least 3 times a day? Because this cloud, the color, and the particle had indicated that something in the air from the Earth's surface up to 60 kilometers, some ionized from the asteroid, from the comet tail, or from the space storm had fly through our Earth's surface, our Earth atmosphere. Why we see the sun like this? It must have so many dust or many cosmic tail or asteroid tail among Earth and the sun. Try yourself to look at the sky at least 3 times a day, morning, noon, and evening. Think about that. Are they the same? You should have this color at this time of the year. And again, I believe that FAA has been ordered to ground on airplane in the America and Canada had followed those situation too, because at that time CME had impact Earth so strong, as I indicated 108 proton that hit Earth. If at that time, if they are not ground the airplane, the air accident might happen as in Nepal yesterday. But in the state, so many airplanes, so they should have more than 10 to 20 air accidents if they do not ground the airplane during this time. Be yourself and try your best to think over and over. You no need a lot of money to find a shelter or to find a safe place for yourself, your family. You have to use your brain to think how to survive. The rich man can make the underground shelter, but who knows? Maybe they pass away before they go through inside the shelter. Or maybe they get a heart attack while they are underground shelter. In the past, I looked through the history, looked through the I forgot about that word. we found that they are survival at this apocalypse. Those survivors, later on, we call them an alien. Dig more information. Sorry, what is it? This video clip, you have to watch it. This they call the Mona Lisa. This body has been taken from the moon, from the giant spaceship that almost wider than New York State. Oh, New York City, not New York State, right? Sorry, more than New York. Let's say that the spaceship that they took this body longer than my country. Longer than 1500 kilometer. How big it is? Again, the Earth rotation from NASA image from left to right, and in my area, about 20 degree north in the morning, from southwest to northeast. And at evening, from northeast to southwest, it totally different from NASA image. This tree is my friend that we call him Lungao. Okay, they brought the white flower. In 10 years, this flower, this tree, had the flower at white. This is the 11th year, right? Right now, they got the almost red color. How could it happen? It produced white color, white flower, almost 10 years. But this year, it had one flower that not white as previous. Someone say nothing happened. And one more example. เค
ค่ะนี่ต้นดอกแคที่บ้านนะคะอีต้น
คิดสิจะ the we call the care tree is about 15 to 20 meter high but sometimes somehow this is the road with the rock and it grow up under the ขนุนอะไรขนุน jackfruit tree you see that it about 6 inch and it had the flower the offspring flower today they got the third one it's about 6 inch this is the jackfruit tree this is the road with the rock we didn't make it up how could it grow up on the rock road and only about 6 inch it offspring the flowerThe nature had warned us. Search by yourself at the Google at the word Porship and try to read about those information. It happened before and it will happen again. This time.And next time, in each cycle, about 700,000 years, in each about 700,000 years, the pole shift are always happen. But right now, it's almost 80,000 years overdue. So, this should be the strongest pole shift in history.Said by yourself. Any more information, I shall update to you soon. Take good care of yourself. Heal yourself, and your God will heal you.